Basically, you get a control board, you get a battery system, works on three different batteries. You got a coin unit, which accepts the coin. This is a card reader. And you have your printer here. Those are backup batteries for the usually the motherboard control boards. Whereas this is the battery for the solar panel.